Daiichi New Energy Group designed and produced a small and medium-sized domestic waste pyrolysis gasification distribution energy station. It is the most advanced and most cost-effective solution in the world. Many include a receiving and storage feed system, pyrolysis gasification system, a waste heat utilization power generation system, flue gas purification system,ash slag treatment system, automatic control system, landfill leachate treatment system. Process: garbage is transported from the collection vehicle to the waste treatment plant. And the air required for pyrolysis and gasification is discharged from the waste storage pit. The air is extracted from the waste storage pit to make it have a negative pressure to prevent odor escape.Rubbish is lifted from the crane grab into the feeder and pushed into the beam through the double roller feeder feeding device to enter the gasifier for cracking. From top to bottom, it is dried, pyrolyzed, burned, and burned out. The garbage is in the gasifier, pyrolysis and gasification, resulting in combustible mixed flue gas components.Such as hydrogen, carbon monoxide, methane, gaseous hydrocarbons, etc. into the second combustion chamber for oxygen-enriched combustion. The combustion temperature is controlled between 950 degrees to 1100 degrees. The flue gas stays more than 2 seconds. In order to promote the rapid decomposition of dioxin, carbon black tar,produced after waste pyrolysis and gasification, etc. Combustibles are rapidly cracked in the combustion chamber. It can meet the heat energy required for continuous pyrolysis and gasification of waste. After the burn residue is cooled by primary air, the grate is squeezed. The crushing furnace is discharged into the bottom water seal groove and finally discharged through the slag discharger.And the residue can be discharged directly for building auxiliary materials or for landfill treatment. The high-temperature flue gas system after combustion in the second combustion chamber through the waste heat boiler for heat recovery. The high-temperature steam generated can be used for power generation or heating.And can also be combined with small-scale high-speed steam turbines and screw expansion power generation town energies to build small-scale energy stations to achieve the goal of small-scale waste treatment town energy recycling.
Remote intelligent control, safe and reliable.
After the waste heat recovery and utilization of the flue gas, it is divided after acid and back dust removal.The flue gas emission reaches the latest European Union 2000 standard. The amount of fly ash produced by high-chi pyrolysis and gasification technology accounts for about 1% to 3%. It is far lower than that produced by grate furnace and fluidized bed technology. High-chi pyrolysis gasifier advantages. 1. High thermal efficiency. 2. High combustion temperature.3. Heat reduction rate is low. 4. Small fly ash emissions. 5. Dioxin emission concentration is low. 6. Compact furnace structure is simple. 7. Easy to install. 8. Easy operation and maintenance. 9. Low energy consumption. 10. Small footprint. 11. Low construction costs.